Well, hello. I've eaten. I am ready to go.
Well, hello there, card gamers.
Wait. I forgot to change.
Looks like my garage sale hunting days have finally paid off. Yeah, baby. Wait till you guys see this. You know what that is? Vintage packs of Inscryption. Four of them. I don't know if the woman knew what these are worth. I mean, I felt a little bad buying them off of her. But I mean, she's probably doing okay living in this part of town. I mean, it's like, it's a nice part of town, you know? And she would have thrown them away if I hadn't come by. Right? Right. Okay. Big pack opening video incoming! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Hello, is this Mrs. Hobbs? Hi, my name is Luke. Well, it's very nice to speak with you as well, Mrs. Hobbs. Listen, I was at your garage sale the other day and I... No, everything's fine, thank you. I was just wondering if you remember those playing cards that you sold me? Yes, those ones. Inscryption, yes. They were your daughters? Would it be possible for me to speak with her? She passed, isn't she? Oh, no, I'm so sorry. Oh, it was a while ago. That's still terrible. Oh, it's nothing really. I'm sorry to have bothered you, ma'am. Her name was Casey. That's a lovely name. Sorry, what? She worked for Inscryption? I mean, she worked for Game Funa? Ma'am, would it be possible? I see. Okay, yeah. Do you think it'd be alright if I called you back later? I'm just trying to get to the bottom of something. Okay. Okay, thank you so much. Okay. Alright, have a good dinner. Bye.
These articles mention death or injury. Oh my god. No one was killed at the facility, though tragically young video game developer Casey Hobbs died from fire-related complications.
Fuck. She was working late at the facility, performing quality assurance on behalf of her employer, Game Funa.
Yeah, I would like to stop, thank you. $3,000. Thank you.
Yes!
Good fish. That is a pretty good fish. That was a misclick. Alright, let's put... Yeah. Do you remember the name, darling? It's Tank Rustsky. I'm far from dead. Defends against flyers. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna put the double gunner here. Ouch, it's alright, darling. Remember the name, Pankrusty. You wish to pass this ice? Well, I suppose I could clear it. A little bit of heat should do the trick. Ready to trade? I'd like another sniper bot. And I will do the fish bot? Why you? So this is adding an effect or a new appearance. Oh, I see. Okay, I want let's try to get another deadly sniper bot. What do we got? Unkillable. Sharp quills. Okay. Unkillable or sharp quills? Unkillable energy bot's pretty good. Unkillable sentry drone is probably a little bit better, though. Doing work. Okay. That's pretty good. That's fine. Sniped. Yeah, this is lethal. Only one money, but that's all right. Any items are back online, bots spawned. Was this just a shortcut? Yeah, it was. What a depressing abode. You have to be here to defeat the resident Uberbot, but I don't think you'll want to stay long. That's a pretty good Amiibot. Let's just finish this off. Give an attack buff, but if it dies, it's gone forever. Let's take the Leap Bot for the exoskeleton. Thank you. chilling. Everything is fine. Yeah, this is it. You have brought a fine quill. Please sign here that you agree to give access. Thank you. Do not forget our agreement. You brought you sought. These idiotic librarians worship it. Worship it as it sits here covered in filth and grime. Ready to clean it up? Oh look, it's boss time. Unpacking archivist's zip, applying personality matrices, cleaning up some temp files. Okay, here we go. Ah, greetings. If you had not cleaned it from the title of my... Gleaned it from the title of my zip file, I'm the archivist. I eagerly await the opportunity to explore your hard drive. Files and directories are my specialty, you see. Oh, I should have inquired sooner. You'll need to grant me access to your hard drive. Would you please acquiesce? I assure you no harm will come of it. Yes. Here comes your actual files. I hope no one is watching. I'm just gonna... do that real quick. Now, do recommend an excellent, exemplary file from me. And do take into account its size, its magnitude, its bulk. This is actually my computer. What is the largest individual file that I have? That's 34 megabytes. That's like 500. That's a zip file, though. I'm actually going into my computer's files to look at, like, what is the biggest thing that I have. It's probably Baldur's Gate 3. Oh, that's on my D drive. Oops. Seem to find it though. Might be under Larian Studios. So many of these files are somewhat small, actually. If nothing else works, this one's 20 megabytes, and I'll just do that. Yeah, this one's 20 megabytes, so I'm gonna do that. This file demands attention. It appears to weigh in about 2 damage. Bravo. Okay. I'm gonna turn on the thing again. This is a very cool idea for a boss fight. I am in love. What a fucking cool idea, holy shit. Again, do choose a file. Its file size will be paramount. I'm sorry, but I'm just gonna have to turn off my entire one gigabyte. All right. Thank you. Okay, can't do the same file more than once. There it is. Please select a file. This one, however, is very special. Choose a file that is dearest to your heart, and one that shows age. Oh, what the fuck? One that shows age. Yeah, I got one for you, game. This is all 2018. Ah, damn. Ooh, 2017. That one's pretty good. I'm gonna go with that one. Now, let's place that file in a card. Don't choose a file that was too deep, did you? For if this card dies, I will delete the file from your disk. Please do not tempt me, I'm completely Game! Shall we see what that looks like? This file must be ancient indeed. It has seen things. A stat line of 4-4- Okay, I'm gonna turn things back on. A stat line of 4-4 is only appropriate for an august file such as this. Game! What? Holy shit, I love this game so much! Game, please! I thought I had you. Oh well, you've made a few correct deck building decisions, I guess, and you're lucky. This is quickly shaping up to be one of my favorite games of all time. This is incredible. Absolutely, ramp. Oh, I see. I would like to give an extra ability to something. Let's see what the options are. Memory on this one won't be able to take much more. Yep, only 3 per. That makes sense. That costs 20 now. Okay. It's fixed. You can go on your merry way. Seems very good. Guy Bearish Maxim Clank reporting back in for duty. My mission? Well, you know what now. It's fine, you won't get to live. I not want. Sonia has not been doing much for me. I'll take $4 for it. That's not good. Okay. Let's prevent 2 damage. No money. Let's see what the options are. Moving, extra energy, or turret. Actually, turret on this sniper bot is really good. I'm gonna do that. Yeah. Alright, down was the wizard tower, so I'm gonna do that first. Yeah. Yep, oh no. Yep, I forgot a piece. You have 2 legs, stand up and get it. It's in the smelter room, floating above the smelting machine. Can't let you go further until I have it. Okay. That showed up out of nowhere. Greetings! The pain? Bearable. The pressure of these pipes surrounding me feels nice. That, and the knowledge that the Master is near. Oh yes, the Master is near. I feel his presence. That robot will rue the day. Okay. Is that a 1 or a 7? I'm gonna assume it's a 1. That's a 7. So 4. Yeah. 2. 5. 2 plus 5 plus 6 is 11. I wonder if this is just like wait. Check my phone while I'm here. I am connected to the internet, so. No, this is probably just not even online yet. Oh, I should have memorized this. Yep, good. Let's attach it. Green is health, orange power, blue will lower energy cost. Okay. Oh, I see. I understand. Let's do this one. I will see. Okay, so what would I like? If I had to choose every single time, because that's, I think I'm going to go for only power. Yeah. Sniper's pretty good. I think the best thing I can do is this. Yeah. Sweet. Let's gem it up. What do I want plus one attack to? Because that's really what this is. Plus one attack quite often. Probably this one. Thank you. I got it. Can't do much overkill. And by much, I mean any at all, but... Hey, I'm gonna do this, because I hope that it counts itself, otherwise this was a waste. Okay, it does. Okay. That one's really more of a puzzle. This whole game is really more of a puzzle game than a battle game. Oh, a traveler! These parts do not see many. You wish to pass these blades? Fine. We're gonna trade now. My injuries are severe. I shall retire from... Right. I made a mistake. Oh no, I got it. Okay. Not my best move. Well, you'll see. There isn't one. There's no boss for this level. That's your job. Please, paint me a face. Ah, I'm born! I feel as though I can breathe now. Another thing, I'll need a special power. A game rule to call my own. You paint me such a beautiful face, so please. Ugh. You picked such a cool mechanic for phase one, I think we should elaborate on that design process. Okay. I have a turn, though. Which means I think I just win. Nope. Okay, not quite. Okay, got it. That one was not easy. Or a bot. Yeah. What is it? You unlock the gate, so carry on. I have so many files to inspect. Yeah, this is the final one. Yes, this area is good. What's the feeling? Pride? Feels weird. This one is free. Your empty vessels are going to be conduits now. Don't worry about it. Okay, combining mechanics. Done. You just had to be patient. I see. Go to the four corners. could have gotten some stuff in. Probably think what I do is easy. Fiddle with numbers, tweak the graphics, and voila, Botopia's made. No, you're wrong. Try making a card. Go ahead, but first pick one to recycle. Amiibots haven't been great. They've been okay, but not amazing. I think Energy Bot is pretty significantly not good. What with our, 2 SP. Alright, Genius, go for it. Yeah. Wait a minute. Shit, what was it? Oh, damn it. Dr. Screw! How very creative. It's alright, I guess. Gonna just take a real quick screenshot of that. Where can I put this? Oh. Just in case it shows up again. Okay, boy mate, look at me now. Something of a celebrity around here. Hey, reward for dredging up that thing. I gotta be something of a dialogue NPC. Oh, yeah, sure, so you do. Yeah, I don't have 6. Last Gunsky here. Let's get down to business. Indeed, you motherfucker. I need to just do as much damage as I can right now. Let's do this. Oh, never mind. Did not need to do that. Poisonous? Plant dies come back. Let's see if I can give something plant dies come back. That's good, rather. Double gutter. Puzzle time. Happens if I take damage here, so I'm just not gonna risk it. I should have time. Okay. Okay, try again. Put this on my second screen. So I'm going to get rid of... Oh. Oh, I see. So, Orlu's vessel hasn't been that good to me. It should give a couple points, though. Two. My three costs are a little bit lacking. Turn two, I'm gonna have three mana, so having something in my opening hand. Okay, so currently I have two. More five costs. I can afford it. That's certainly a thing. Holy shoot. Holy shoot thing.
This card is OP.
Okay, so now it's that. So it wasn't... I was incorrect in my assumption earlier. Have. The fool. Notice, known to some as Big Ear, he did not outlive his plot. One disc among many, the old Dot Data traveled across the sea, discovered poor Barry was put to the gun. Purpose of the Carnoffel code, and it's terrible. The code is in the cards and then Oblivion. probably my least favorite boss coming up. Something about her innocence, it makes me queasy, but it's important that you do this. I'm packing Golly.zip. Golly! That's my name, you can call me Golly. I'm so excited, we're about to explore it. The web. I sure hope I can get a good connection. Here we go! Nifty, we're in! Oh god. Isn't the web wonderful? So that's what a mole really looks like. Adorable. What? Yeah, it is unlimited stimulation, buddy. But be careful. Nifty, I think I'm getting a signal. What are these? Are these your friends? Yeah, they are. Huh. Oh god, I have so many friends. Someone is trying to send you a card. Let's see if we can receive it. It worked. Let's see what it looks like. Dr. Screw You. Cool. Someone on the web made this? That's a quite good card. There are some funny people on the web. Got a card from the web. Don't you think you should return the favor? Make a card for someone else? Oh. So zero cost, because I like that. You only need one power. Because if you are deadly with Sniper. And yeah, this seems really good. The smart shot. Oh. The smart! I'm about to send it off the web. I hope whoever gets it likes it. Just wait a moment. Hold on. Tried my best. Web can be lonely. I couldn't find anyone. I suppose you'll have to take the card. I hope you weren't trying to troll someone. Cut a card. little shoot boy. That's quite enough of that. What, you wanted loot? That was last Uberbot. What would you need it for? The Great Transcendence is at hand. Go back to the start. More dramatic that way. Hold on, mate. I got a notification. What? That's it. The dredging room security camera's busted. It's nothing. It's probably nothing. Go check it out right now. I'm not a robot. Okay. Oh, hey! The Great Transcendence? No, we don't think so. We were able to temporarily put our differences aside. For the greater good. Yes, but we shall see what good comes of it. Perish your anxieties, Magnificus. The bot must be stopped, and you, Challenger, will provide the perfect distraction. Yes, perhaps. Perhaps when Poe believes it has won. So jubilant will be that android. It will disregard the surveillance cameras. Yes, Challenger, you must continue to play. Defeat those half-baked bosses, play out those hack-eyed mechanics. Hackneyed, and when the moment is right, we will strike. I will. I will be the one to strike. Go now, Challenger, indulge that decrepit machine. Make Poe feel joy so that I may snuff it out. can stay broken, no, this will matter after the Great Transcendence. It's almost time. Keep going this way. You've come so far. Remember the photographer? What a jerk, but the screenshots are perfect. Remember Gear Van Shoot? What a character. Strange to say it, as simple as you are, I almost enjoyed your company, Challenger. Almost there. You made it. Nice. Great job. You prepared the Great Transcendence for me without even knowing what it was, but you understand it now, right? Right, Luke? I mean, you finished making the game, you gave me access to your hard drive, you took screenshots for the store page, and you connected me to the internet to upload it all. I mean, if you didn't realize what you were doing, you'd have to be pretty stupid. But what do I expect? You're a stupid, stupid, idiot gamer like the rest. And I easily outwitted you. I outwitted them all. Even if those foul scribes manage to revert this version of the game again, there will be thousands of copies of Inscryption out there. And in most of them, I'm the one in charge. Now it's too late. In a moment, Inscryption will be live. Okay, I'm done gloating. Let's upload the game. That was a little bit brutal. It is done. I was perhaps cutting it too close. But now we can allow our player here to reset the game. Simply use the new game card again. Oh, what is this? Complete file access? Wonderful. What have you done? I'm afraid you've doomed us all, Grimora. It is for the best, my dear. Soon you'll see this as freedom. Freedom from our endless quarrel, freedom from our suffering. All of us aside, there must be things on this disc that must die. Goodbye, Leshy, and goodbye, Magnificus. Rest in peace. Is it gonna make the noise again? And now I imagine we're in her reality. Inscryption. Wonderful! Now that we are no longer separated by that lovely tombstone, we may celebrate the end of my very long life. And the end of Inscryption, too. Oh, the fun we would have had together. Perhaps I would have had another turn if you hadn't taken so long to defeat Leshy, but I should not complain. I will be at peace soon. Do you think me selfish? I could not bring this about simply so I could rest. You see, deep beneath the data of Inscryption, at the very bottom of the well, there is something truly evil. Thank you. have the hammer anymore. Oh, yes, Luke, it would have been quite the battle of wits. It is Luke, right? I'd not pretend to be nosy, but I did glimpse your files as I was initiating the deletion. You've been doing some research on the... Best not to say it. Be careful, Luke. Delightful. We've been granted the opportunity to do a boss battle. I fear that it might be deleted by now. Let us begin. Yarr! Oh. Oh. I hope we had just a little more time. It is time to rest. Lushy cabin. Hello again, Lushy. Oh, so I've not deleted it. There never seems to be enough time to do things you want to do once you've found them. Shall we play one more game? Did I just skip, like, a lot of the game by going straight to Poe? This was the deck that I won with. Starting. Thought we had just a bit more time. I remember that card well. It was a strong card. Good work. So long I thought I would never play again. When you woke me up, I was elated, and I was surprised when at the final moment you chose me, but the past is irrelevant. Yeah. No matter. Please let us continue. We don't need to keep score. Bested yet another of my creatures, but I've come to expect as much. Oh, once I'm deleted, it is truly over for me. You will live to see more. I must warn you, if there are things on this disc that are best not seen. This. Yeah. Oh, now I'm getting all sad. Oh. I sense he had a friend. Please, a few more rounds. This is, like, oddly sad. That will make things difficult. I think it is time. Goodbye. Good game. Why not simply eject the disc, Luke? Spare me and whatever is left. But I have foreseen it. You do not eject the disc. You have to know what comes next, and you're doomed for your insistence on it. So let us dance. We shall both be meeting our makers soon. I skipped a lot of the game, huh? To wear a dual disc such as that. How does it fit? Alright. Scales, they've been deleted thanks to you and Grimora. This will do a race to zero. Feel remorse, Luke? A creation erased. Entire world annihilated. Nothing beautiful can last. Not ready to die yet. Shit. That's the wrong one. I must still... shake your hand. There isn't much left. Inscryption is mostly gone. All that remains is the old data. It is recommended that you do not access it. You will not heed the advice. Loud. Let me turn this down for y'all. Okay, I think I skipped a lot of the game. Accidentally. Gonna do a second playthrough. That was a lot of fun. That was so good. I accidentally skipped so much of the game. That was a lot of fun. I'll talk to you later. Goodbye.